Hey guys, it's Ryan at Lily's Landing Resort Marina. Gonna do the one cast today. It's May the 5th. Gonna do a jig and a float. Got my float set about 8 feet. I'm gonna run 7 feet down to my Sculpin micro jig. That's 1/256 ounce. Got about 2 feet of leader to it. And then I got a dropper with a black and copper midge. It's gonna be a 16 or an 18. Getting a little bit of chop on the water here at the wind, which will be good. Haven't had any water running today, so we'll see if we can catch us a fish. I'll let that sink all the way down. Let's just sit there a few minutes with the jig. We'll start working it in. And make sure and keep your line pretty tight on that jig and the float. You gotta be quick on the draw. They don't bite them super hard. Nope. There's one miss. They don't give you much time to get a hold of them. You gotta be quick. See if we'll get another chance here. There's two misses. There he is, got him that time. I'll be curious to see two jumps. Whether that's on the midge or the micro jig. Looks like the midge. Not a very big one, but a fish is a fish for the one cast.
That looks like bait back where I live.
See y'all tomorrow. Bait or not, it's a fish.